There's been a sound ringing in my ear for weeks. I couldn't hear the wind. I couldn't hear the whispers. All I could hear was the sound of my skull hitting the ring post. And that's not the sound Saxon Huxley wanted to hear. The sound Saxon Huxley wanted to hear was the nice crackling crunch of Kenny Cockroach getting squished beneath my feet. And that's exactly what just happened, because I'm a 6'4" destroyer, and there was no sneaking up from behind. There was no sneaking underneath the ring. This time, I snatched you out the sky, and I crushed you beneath my feet. And now, I'm coming for everybody. As the NXT UK Universe all says, there he goes. There goes Saxon Huxley. Stay away from him.